There are now 410 new cases of coronavirus here in Mississippi, along with 6 new deaths. And that brings the total number of cases to over 308,000. 7,127 Mississippians have died from the virus since March of 2020.